Hi there, my name is Sean Jordison, and in this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to add highlighting to your document in addition to sticky notes. This is a useful study feature and has many possible uses. To begin, ensure you have a document open. Select the highlighter button and select a color. For this example, I will be using yellow and green. Click and drag your mouse over the text you would like to highlight. I recommend thinking about how you could chunk your notes and highlight as appropriate. Now, I'm going to select my green highlighter and select more text that is related. Next, I'm going to add a sticky note annotation. Select the Notes button on the left panel. Select Add Sticky Note. Now, click on the screen where you want to add the note. Type your annotation into the sticky note. Once you have added all of your notes and highlights, we're going to extract all of our notes into another document. Important note, these highlights and notes will stay in your document that is saved within Kurzweil. To extract your notes and highlights, select the Highlighters button and then choose the Extract button. There are several options to choose from. For this demo, I'll be focusing on the default extraction method. Once your file has been created, you can copy and paste the data out or save the file back into your Kurzweil account. You just learned how to use the highlighter, sticky note, and extract feature in Kurzweil 3000 Online. Thank you for watching.